Seated atop the roof of the Red Sox front office in the Gate A entrance of Boston's beloved Fenway Park, Fenway Farms is the new 7,000 square foot rooftop garden designed to provide 4,000 pounds of organic produce to ballpark attendees each year. Since its completion for opening day on April 13, 2015, Fenway Farms has invigorated what was once an oddly shaped, unused roof into a thriving rooftop farm. The transformation was initially conceived by Linda Pizzuti, wife of Boston Red Sox owner John Henry, as part of an ongoing campaign by the Red Sox to exemplify and promote healthy and responsible ways of living. As such, the project was engineered with sustainability in mind on all levels, is highly visible to ballpark attendees, and has been included as a stop on the official Fenway Park tour. Covered with a waterproofing membrane from Carlisle, Recover Greenroofs designed and built Fenway Farms using its Recover Aerated Medium Module System, which features a series of 5-gallon non-woven fabric-lined crates made of 50% recycled plastic content. Located along the third base side of Fenway Park, the site is equipped with an automated Weathermatic SmartLink drip irrigation system to conserve water while supporting the farm's rotating array of vegetables and herbs. Crops are sown in locally sourced Vermont Compost Company soil, and Fenway EMC chefs are incorporated into the process of selecting which plants will be grown each season. They then utilize the weekly harvest in salads and fresh side dishes prepared in the EMC Club kitchen, incorporating a range of arugula, snap peas, and rosemary in the spring season to eggplant and potatoes come the summer months. Fenway officials hope to teach fans and younger folks about the importance of sustainability and healthy living, and Fenway Farms is a tool for that education. For more information about this project and many more, explore the Green Roofs Projects database at greenroofs.com and join our mailing list so you don't miss out on any of the Green Roof news and upcoming projects of the week.